Today I'll be talking about my Canon EOS Rebel T6 EFS 18-55 IS kit. It has an 18.0 megapixel IOS of 640 EOS movie frame, sensor HD, and Canon Connect. I'll also be showing you my 75-300 millimeter lens. It was packaged very nicely. I love the way Canon packaged their stuff. The next thing I will be showing you is a super dry bag. It's a UK company. I got it while I was at Disney. This is a microfiber cloth from everything but Strombell. I will link it down in the description below. It's really nice. The next thing is my SD card pouch. I have about 6 SD cards on me at all times, ranging between 8 gigabytes and 126 gigabytes. Also SD to micro SD. I always have a screwdriver. You never know when you're going to need it. I have note cards, so I can jot down any information. My yellow sticky notes is for photography ideas. Very good. And my blue ones are for video ideas. You never know when you just come across anything. I keep a lens top and a lens bottom on me. Never know when someone's going to need it. I use these clamps to hold down backdrops. I keep a Sharpie pen so I can write down all my notes. This is a Belkin power bank, really good. This is a plug for the wall. I keep a flathead screwdriver, never know when you're gonna need it. Another plug. And I keep a thing of lead, 0.7. And floss. Your model might need some floss. You might need some floss. I keep a USB Type-C charger. Never know. And I just keep a bunch of pens, markers, highlighters. And that's it for my super dry bag. This is a keyboard that I got off of Amazon. It's really good to type on. Keys travel really fast. Yeah. This is a reflector for youth photography people out there and videographers. You know what this is. Really, no need to explain. It just reflects the light to your subject. This is a water bottle. It says, "Too rad to be sad." Great quote. Yeah. It's just a water bottle. Because you need hydration. Nothing in it. I'm not out. But if I was, it'd be full of water. It's from Everything Life. Great water bottle. Keeps things real cold. This is my laptop. It is from Dell. It's a Chromebook. I shoot some really great photos on my camera. Edit them right on the laptop. Great laptop. Really recommend. If you like this video, like it, subscribe it, comment down below. I'll be doing more stuff like this. Have a nice day.